leads to Doncaster All Station stopper. It's 1420 service.
But until he actually does that, because at the moment he's not done that, all he's done is he's... Yes. So we need to go back, and I'm fairly convinced that Richard's view would be, in going back to him, we'd have to work it through, but whether it's a joint response or two separate responses, but the response would be, well, we hear what you say about the process, but actually here's the reason why we don't think we've done anything wrong. Sorry, but we've not. And that would then lead into, and therefore,
for ages.
Not a conversation
for ages. About 3 years?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm convinced that both. So what was attempted to
align to your right was to Bradford interchange and then
a double whammy. In trying to help, you probably made things worse, Richard. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
To us a field.
I had agreed with Steve to meet him for a beer between Christmas and New Year. from office to be agreed with me after the new year. And Richard and I have discussed it after the letter last night. I'm not sure that I'm going to be able to meet him because, no.
Shopping centre there.
He did that from home. He came into the trust apparently first thing in the morning before Richard and Bob got into work and emptied his office. So in summation, Richard and I will, I'm not on chapel, so it's now Friday, so on Monday we're on chapel, we'll work out when you three of us can get together. He's going to get some legal advice. I'm going to bring Trevor into the loop, so I'll do that in a minute when I finish with you to say you need to be aware of the facts. No, you won't. Yeah. Yeah, well. And Richard and I had that discussion and said, yeah, that's what we need to do. We need to, he needs to be aware of it, needs to be involved.
Joking. What?
So,
Phineas returned after.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
station. Stop it.
So this
it's
is
William.
This is a whole.
Thank you.
pump.
Yes.
Same as this?
Yeah.
Thank you. This is South End Seoul. This train is the Northern service to Doncaster. The next station stop is Adwick.
Do you get me a breakfast at Swansea today?
What?
Here's breakfast.
Yep.
Or do you even know me out here?
My breakfast.
What do you get with it?
Coffee.
Coffee. Oh yeah, can you know? Sheffield train terminates here.
One more thing. Just last one.
No, one more.
What's that?
Eventually. Yeah. This is where the Sheffield train ends here. Changes the energy.
once, Tom?
I don't know.
Sure, yeah.
From Rotherham. And it terminates here, doesn't it? This is a starting point for Sheffield Trains and it to Sheffield Run.
When it's rough.
I don't even do them. It seems in bad conditions.
The next station stop is Doncaster.
I which is 3 minutes from here. Good as always. Oh, we've got 16 minutes to go to 3B, I think.
It's usually 3B, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes.